Cole Tempe.
Here we go.
And we got a fight early on. That's Kastelic. And A.J. Greer, the former Bruin. Good right by Kastelic. And they'll finish that with a wrestling match. So two new members of these teams. Kastelic of the Bruins. He was acquired in the Linus Allmark trade. Of course, Ryan Lambert was a popular player here in South Florida. He leaves, and they're trying to replace him with that fourth-line guy who does this, a lot of personality, and that's the former Bruin, A.J. Greer, who played...